Sister Phillips, how you doing over there? Come here. Hallelujah. Now, what happened to you?
I was robbed at gunpoint. The man came on my side and one came on my daughter's side. Put the gun in my side, say, get out the car. And I was getting ready to get out, and I had my pocketbook. He said, leave that with me. Then he told me to stop. But the Lord said, keep walking. One man said, you were so cool and so smooth. I said, but I obey God. I said, Megan, come on, keep walking. But you know, Bishop, I'm glad in my soul. Because it's like the choir sing, I'm still alive.
Devil has his arrows drawn and he's got a big bullseye on the people of God. We got that news about Sister Phillips around 1 a.m. It had happened earlier that evening while it was still light, but we got a call in our suite up in Detroit. And then the bus got ready to pull out around 8:30 yesterday morning, and Secretary Deaconess Otanya Eskridge called me, I guess an hour later, and said, Bishop, we've had an accident. And I'm, oh my God, now, we gave the devil a black eye up there in Detroit, so the devil wanted to destroy our team. And she said, we're all right. So that was a lady. They never did really get the straight of whether the lady was driving or the man, but in the rain, spinning around, and came across right in front of the bus. Of course, it was their fault, so they got the ticket. And so the police was saying to them that if you hadn't had a really skillful driver, so that was a... an embankment on one side, and that you all could have gone over. And he gave credit. Where's my drive over there? Come on, stand up. God bless our brother over there. He's not a member of our church, but he loves to drive for the saints, and God kept him alert. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying. You ought to turn to somebody and say, the devil may have me in his scope, but I'm protected by angels. Woo! over here a minute. I want them to at least get a good look at you. Your wife is with you today? Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Amen. Brother, as well as I know your name again.
Rodney. Rodney Pruitt.
Rodney Pruitt.
All right. Amen. This is your wife.
All right.
Praise God. How do you feel about what the Lord did?
Well, all I can say is that if you don't believe, you should have been on the bus with us.
Hallelujah. Praise God. My, I know I'm just looking at his wife. She's happy, tears of joy. Hallelujah. Thanking God for sparing your husband and that bus. What a wonderful God we serve. Bless you, Brother Rock. We love you. Our people have fallen in love with you. They really don't want them to send nobody else. Come on, give God a hand for these beautiful people of God.